Hey guys, just doing a quick walkthrough for those of you who haven't seen the new negative pressure room outside of OR2. There's our little pressure gauge indicating we're generating negative pressure. It's a bit noisy in here with the generator, but the stretcher will go here. You've got your glide scope and oxygen source to your left, and you're standing at the head of the bed, and your airway stuff and monitor off to the right. There's another door with the all the way down to OR3 there that's sealed off. And then your doorway into room 2.